Why is there so much confusion? Why don't we fight for the weak? And why do we live the illusion that someday we'll ever find peace? This world is out of control, but one thing we all should know, our God is alive and present when we pray. We have been called by your name, and your face we must learn to see. Turning from our sinful ways and knowing that you hold the key to the change that we need. Every nation, every creed, our God is alive and present when we pray. That's what he wants to do. Oh Lord, we need you to.
If the saints would pray, God will heal the land.
He will heal our land. Yes, he will. He'll heal the land.
Heal the land.
We're crying out to you.
Let us pray that.
Would forgive our sins. Dear God.